As reported earlier, Project Betty, an old communications satellite, should be entering Earth's atmosphere any time now. There is no danger, however, as the satellite is now expected to smash into Quasi, an uninhabited part of the Australian outback. Scientists say the 1,200-pound satellite could have caused widespread damage had it made landfall in a heavily populated area.
Yahoo!